Good morning, children. Welcome to Max class. Children, in last class we studied numbers from 101 to 200, isn't it? So this class will give a quick recap of numbers 201 to 250, and then we'll move on to today's session. Children, today we'll see numbers from 201 to 250. Okay, I have written here 201, 202, 203. 204, 205, 206, 207, 208, 209. After this 209, tell me the number what will come? 200 and after 9 what will come? 10, 3 digits only. Okay, remember that in mind, only 3 digit numbers. Okay, 210. Okay, then as usual, you write. Continue 211, after 210, 211, 212, 213, 214, 215, 216, 217, 218, 219. After this 219, what we have to write, children? 200 and after 19, what will come? 220. So likewise you have to write till 250. See, after this 220 you have to write 221, 22, 223, 224, 225. Like this you write. After this 229 it is 230. See here, after this 239 it is 240. 249 it is 250. So copy this in your classwork, children. Let's move on to our next session, that is number name. I want all of you copy this in your classwork. Children, next we are going to learn about number name. For second term, we finished number name from 1 to 50, isn't it? So this term we are going to learn from 51 to 100. Before that, you have to be thorough with these number names. I know you already know all these number names, but copy this in your classwork. If you are thorough with these spellings, it will be easy for you to write from 51 to 100. Okay, I have written from 1 to 20 first. Okay, from 1 to 20 I have written number name. Then in 10s, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Copy this also in your classroom. So if you are thorough with the spellings, it will be easy for you to write from 51 to 100. Okay, children. Children, let's start number name from 51 to 60 first. Okay, 51, 50, you know the spelling, isn't it? F-I-F-T-Y, 50. 1, O-N-E, 1, 51, 51, 52, F-I-F-T-Y, 50, T-W-O, 2, 52, what is the next number? 53, isn't it? 50, T-H-R-E-E, 53, 54, 50, F-O-U-R, 4, 54, F-I-F-T-Y, F-I-V-E, 55, what is the next number, children? 56, isn't it? F-I-F-T-Y, S-I-X, 56, F-I-F-T-Y, 50, S-E-V-E-N, 7, 57, F-I-F-T-Y, 50, E-I-G-H-T, 58. So while writing also, you say the spelling and write, children, okay? F-I-F-T-Y, 50, N-I-N-E, 9, 59, 59. What is the number after 59? It is 60, isn't it? So SIXTY 60, 60. 51, FIFTY 50, ONE. So likewise, write 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59. After 59, it is SIXTY, 60. Copy this also in your classwork, children. The next is number name from 61 to 70. 61. SIXTY. 60. ONE. 61. SIXTY. 60. TWO. 2. 62. 62. Children, you have to be very thorough with this number names. So only I am writing each and everything in the on the board. Okay, children. So while writing, please say and write 63, 63, 63. SIXTY 60. FOUR 4. 64. SIXTY 60. FIVE 5. 65. SIXTY 60. SIX 66. SIXTY 60. SEBEN 7. 67. SIXTY 60. EIGHT 68. SIXTY 60. NINE 9. 69. After 69, yes, it is 70. SEVEN 7. TYT 70. 70. So we wrote from 61 to 70 here. SIXTY 60. ONE 1. 61. For this only I told you, if you are thorough with the basics 1, 2, 3 till 20 and number name from 10 to 100, it will be easy for you to write from the to form the number name easily. Okay, children. So 61 to 70 we wrote. Next. So children, now we learnt number name from 51 to 70, isn't it? Now we'll see one small activity, that is exercise, children. So write the number for the number name, given number name. Okay, write the number for the given number name. So read the first one. FIFTY 50. EIGHT 58. 58. So you have to write 58. 58. So the number name will be given. You have to write the number for the given number name. So what is the next one? SIXTY 60. TWO 62. 62. So 62. Okay. SEVENTY 70. SEVENTY. It ends with TY, isn't it? So if it ends with TY, it is 7070. FIFTY 50. FOUR 4. 54. FIFTY 50. FOUR 4. 54. You can also read with me, children. Read with me and you can say the answer. SIXTY 60. NINE 9. 69. 69. FIFTY 50. F IFTY 50 SIXTY SIXTY 60 60 60. Children, copy this in your classwork. The rest of the number name we'll see in the coming classes. Okay, children.